Animals come in so many different shapes, sizes, colors, textures, and patterns. Some have fur, some have scales, some have feathers or quills, or even slimy skin. The list goes on. You can read about different kinds of animals in a book or see them on TV. But have you ever had a chance to see them up close, to immerse yourself in their world and learn about them by playing, exploring, and observing? Welcome to the San Diego Zoo Wildlife Explorers Basecamp, a place where wildlife explorers of all ages can learn about nature and wildlife and encounter new species. Of all the different animals that inhabit our planet, I think some of the coolest and most unique can be found right here at our Cool Critters habitat. This beautiful reptile is the very definition of a cool critter. Look at those colors. This is a Fijian iguana, found on the islands of Fiji and Tonga. This tropical lizard's bright blue and emerald green colors really stand out against a plain background. But when the lizard is climbing through the foliage, its colors blend in seamlessly. Fijian iguanas are well equipped with long toes and strong claws that help them hang onto branches and climb confidently high up in the trees in search of a meal. They are omnivorous and snack on a variety of insects, fruits, flowers, and leaves, all of which are easy to locate when you live amongst them. They are a relatively small lizard, only about 21 inches in length, and they're lightweight, which helps when you're moving between thin branches. You know what else helps an animal to navigate its way through a labyrinth of tree branches? Light. These cool critters are a diurnal animal, which means they're awake during the day and they sleep at night.
I think that's a good behavior, don't you? Can you imagine bouncing through treetops tens of feet above the ground at nighttime? It wouldn't end well for us. There are so many more amazing animal facts to discover, right? In fact, I'm off to meet the salamander right now.